Upside down Skittles of fives rags, duh.
Upside down Skittles of five? No, it's an S.
I think it's, yeah, still an S, isn't it? I'd have to clarify that with science.
Well, no, let's just use our noggins here. S, you flip it upside down, it's still an S.
What about if it's at 90 degrees?
That's your opinion.
No, I don't think so. All right, here, paint.
Just draw an S and flip it.
No, that's what I'm doing. That's what I'm fucking doing. Oh
logic.
My god, it's... It's a... It's... Well...
Yeah, I was right, wasn't I? Again.
Well, it's like a backwards ES. It's not a 5, though. It's a backwards S. Like the point on the top of the S is facing the right, but if you flip it upside down, then now it's pointing to the left.
Did you flip vertically or did you rotate it up?
I flipped vertically.
Because that's not actually what it's going to look like if you turn the skittle up.
What kind of fucking bullshit is that?
What do you mean, what kind of bullshit is that? That's true.
Flip
Life
vertical.
Is that bullshit.
Yeah, if you flip vertically, it goes like the 180. Yeah.
Okay, right.
Or better yet, just get a piece of paper.
If you rotate it 180, it's still an S. But
when
if
you turn
flip
a skittle,
it's just a weird symbol.
When you make when you perform the action of flipping a skittle, what do you do? Do you rotate it or do you invert the physical existence of it?
No, that's what I'm saying. When you rotate it 180, it's an S. When you flip it vertically, it's a weird squiggle.
Well, if you flip a skittle around, it's just gonna have no letter at all.
Well, yeah, there's gonna be an S on the other side.
Yeah, that you can't see, but if you turn it around, you
no,
would
see. No, if you have a skittle and you flip it around, then you're looking at the S on the back now.
There is no...
aren't there two S's on a
I'm pretty sure there's one S, isn't there? An S on
well,
the front?
Well, in the word Skittles, it begins and it ends with an S. So it would make sense that each skittle would have a S on each side.
Does it, though?
I don't
really?
Know. I don't eat Skittles.
No, I'm pretty sure they have Skittles. I'm pretty sure Skittles have S on one side, like M&M's.
I don't know. Maybe.
That
Here, let me
redundant.
Google it. Skittles.
What are you googling?
I'm
how
googling.
Many, how many sides do Skittles have an S on?
They have an infinite amount of sides because they're fucked up round. It looks well, I went to Amazon to Skittles and I have a picture of Skittles and many of the Skittles pictured do not have S's on them.
Let me show you a definitive look.
No,
I just
I'm looking at a bunch
chat.
Of Skittles
no,
right now.
Look at that!
Posted
some of them
in
have
the chat.
S's and some of them don't because
that's
the S
what
is
I said
on
just
side.
A second ago. That's the picture I was using. Some have S's, some don't.
Yeah, the ones that don't have the S are the
it's
ones
on the
that
side
have
that I can't see. Yes, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, they're on one side.
Yeah, they're on the side we can't see.
You said they're on both sides.
I said they might be.
Well, okay, you're wrong.
I didn't know. I'm not a Skittle connoisseur. I don't partake of the Skrittles often.
Skrittles.
The Skrittles.
I barely eat M&M's, and I'm fairly certain that if you flip a it becomes a ooh.
Skittles are better than M&M's.
Skittles are not better than M&M's.
Yes, they are.
No, absolutely not.
You said
not.
That earlier in the stream, I swear.
No. M&M's are better than Skittles in
That's
taste.
Incorrect. That's incorrect.
They absolutely, yeah, M&M, fuck it, chat. M&M's taste better than Skittles. Absolutely they do.
Are we done?
M for M&M's, S for Skittles. Oh, fuck it, no. M for Skittles, S for M&M's.
M so... for Skittles, absolutely. Mmm.